Terminator Survivors is an upcoming open-world single-player survival game that's coming out for PC, PlayStation 5, and Xbox Series X and S. Now, we have officially got an engine trailer. This is basically how the game's graphics are going to look like, but then most of the shots are pretty much just CGI and cinematic trailers. But the concept of this game that's coming up is basically that it's going to be a single-player open world game where you're going to be playing as a group of survivors, where you're supposed to control different characters. So there's going to be a storyline that's going to take place after the judgment day, which means that after the fall of humanity and the machines have risen, and now you're supposed to survive with a group of survivors. So this is kind of similar to what we have seen with games like Days Gone and The Last of Us, where the world is currently in dystopian post-apocalyptic state, and in those games you actually survived again against zombies. But then in Terminator, we know it, we're going to be surviving against AI and robots, which sadly is turning out to be the same in real life as well. So the game is all about us facing the rival factions of humans that are also going to be available in the open world. Well, at the same time, we're also going to be hunted by Skynet. Skynet are basically the AIs, the robots that are going to be fighting us. And from the trailer that you could see, the robots are going to be hunting us down. They're going to target us, and it's going to be an open world. So pretty much a story takes place. You'll basically have to survive in order to go ahead and scavenge for food, supplies, as well as for shelters. Now, the official release date for this game is set to be in 2024. Now, they haven't really given us exact release dates for console versions, at least. It seems like they're going to be releasing this game on an early access. Now, I don't know why they would do an early access for a game that's single player. Most likely, they're also having plans in order to release some sort of a multiplayer game mode, multiplayer survival in the open world, and something like that, only for PC players on Steam. So for console players, we'll have to wait for a bit more, but then the game is now confirmed to be releasing in 2024. Now, for those of you guys who want to play this game with your friends, you know, in co-op adventures, well, it seems like that is also going to be possible, because this game actually has a four-player co-op mechanism where you will be able to control all four different characters from the main storyline. So you can basically scavenge alone, or you can play this with your friends and scavenge for resources in order to build your own base of operation for mankind while the machines are going to be hunting you down. So it's going to be a very interesting game, and I'm super excited for it. Now, the developers and the publishers of the game are Nako Studio Milan. So they are the developers and the publishers, and it seems like the concept of this game is very, very interesting. Now, I've seen some of the screenshots from the gameplay, and it seems like the graphics, it just looks absolutely nuts. It looks like a photorealistic game. So that kind of makes it more exciting in terms of how the survival aspect of this game is going to play out, especially since survival games having really amazing graphics just looks incredibly scary at the same time. And as a kid, I've been a huge fan of Terminator movies, and I just can't wait to see what kind of vision the developers have put in to this particular game. So let me know in the comments down below, are you guys going to be playing Terminator Survivors when it comes out? I will, of course, keep you guys updated on this channel related to when the release date is, and if you get any gameplay, I will share the gameplay right here on the channel, as well as all the latest news and updates related to this game. Now, of course, let me know in the comments down below, if you're going to be picking up this game, which platform are you guys going to be playing it on? Is it going to be the PS5 or the PC, or will it be the Xbox? Me, my personal preference is, of course, going to be the PlayStation 5. And I just love to, you know, experience games with haptic feedbacks and all the next-gen technologies. So that's one of the biggest reasons as to why I pick PS5 over other platforms in general. So let me know in the comments, which is your platform of choice. Let's see which platform has the highest amount of players when it comes to gamers in general. So yeah, with that being said, if you guys are looking forward to a YouTube channel that covers all the latest and the greatest information, gameplays, news, updates, and basically all the things that you guys need about upcoming video games, then it's going to be available first right here on my channel. So make sure to go ahead, subscribe to the channel. It's absolutely free of cost. You don't have to pay a dime in order to keep updated with all the latest content. It's absolutely free. So what are you waiting for? Go ahead, subscribe, and also drop a like on this video if you guys are excited for this game and if you're looking forward to it. And if you want to support this channel, your like and support is really, really appreciated. Now, with that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Until then, take it easy, fams, and goodbye.